Hello everyone, today we'll talk about palatine bone. This video was created with support of MedUniver.com. It is a paired bone and it's a part of the skeleton of the face. Palatine bone participates in forming the nasal and oral cavities as well as the pterygopalatine fossa. The palatine bone consists of two plates, horizontal plate, lamina horizontalis, and perpendicular plate, lamina perpendicularis. Horizontal plate with palatine process of the upper jaw form a hard palate, palatum osseum. On the horizontal plate are located greater palatine foramen, foramen palatinum major, and groove palatinum major, or sulcus palatinus major, with groove palatinum of the maxilla form the greater palatine canal, canalis palatinus major. Also, here is conchal crest, crista concharis. And ethmoidal crest, crista ethmoidalis. Also, here is pyramid process, processus pyramidalis. It fills pterygoid notch of the sphenoid bone. Palatine bone has the sphenopalatine notch in caesura sphenopalatina. Together with the body of the sphenoid bone forms the sphenopalatine foramen, which connects the nasal cavity with the pterygopalatine fossa. Also, palatine bone has orbital process, processus orbitalis, which participates in forming the orbit. And sphenoid process, processus sphenoidalis. This video was created with support of MedUniver.com.